Oh, hello. Didn't expect to see anybody here tonight. That I'd be enjoying this Good Friday feast alone. Happy Passover. Happy Friday. Can't eat meat. Can't. Well, friend, today we have fancy fish in stick form and my favorite. Salmon spring roll. Beautiful roll, fried to a crisp, filled with seasoned salmon. Wild salmon. It's wild salmon. And of course, it all rests on a heavenly cloud of fiery noodle. Shall we? A fish stick. That's an excellent fish stick. Wow. I'm humbled by that. These are my personal favorite. They're filled with wild salmon. They really do taste like the sea. This is our trusty friend here. Love fish stick. That crispy breading. Crooked. What a place to have an itch. My fucking eyelid underneath. Some of these have a cute little bow tie. Some were roughed up. Wow. To eat one of those in a single bite, I feel like royalty. Fun fact. It's really good fish. Is the camera here? It's up there. Fun fact, I'm a pescatarian. I'm a pescatarian. Can you believe it? Those are really special. And so are you. Folks, we have steam. It's really wonderful. Save that. You thinking what I'm thinking? Why not? Oh, heavenly. Yes. Oh, yeah. Let's see if that has enhanced the flavor. Gotta mix it in. It's very strong. It burns. Let's just dig in now. That way you can see me. That sauce. It's like magic. You want a bite? I'm experiencing so much pleasure at the moment. Ooh, this bite looks spicy AF. Well, it's so savory and so sweet and so spicy. I'm being filled with joy. Huh? Anything is possible. What squeaky noise? There's noodles everywhere. Oops. What would I do without you?
I guess you let that chill for a second. You damn noodle. Oh, I forgot I'm filming. Oh, God! A little more heat on these boring boy. It's gonna be hot. Showers. Here comes that heat. That's some sneaky heat. It's hard to have any meaningful conversation with these noodles. They're just so hot. These have all been cut in the cooking process. You hear that? Let's just say it's not a raccoon. That's what you're hearing. I promise. These are truly my favorite things. That was delicious. I want to tell you how much it means to me that you joined me tonight. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope your tongue is burning off, because mine is. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I obviously did. I usually do. Take care. Wash your hands. Don't cough. Don't breathe.